Welcome to Old Time Tune of the Week. I'm Paul Kirk. This week's tune is Helen Scissors from the playing of Kentucky fiddler James W. Day. He was marketed under the persona of Jilson Setters by folklorist Jean Bell Thomas and toured the United States and England in the 1920s and 30s. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and be sure to join my Patreon and Old Time Tune of the Week group on Facebook. Thank you for your support.
Thank you.